What is up, everyone? It's Jexter back again, and today we are doing something that I've done before. You might have seen my last video, not last video, but a video I've done in the past with my friend Michael. Here, I'll put it on the screen. It is the Bean Boozled game. That's right, we got the Bean Boozled game, and this is the game, if you don't know what this is, where you spin the little dial, and then you eat one of the jelly beans. Now, it could be either something really good or something really nasty. An example would be birthday cake or dirty dishwater. It's all gonna be a game of luck. Got Gracie here and Austin with me. So let's get started. I'm Jexter, Gracie, Austin. You guys enjoyed the video. I'm Jexter. Yeah, that's what they call me. That's what my name is. You guys enjoy the video at any point.
This is actually not Jexter.
My name is John. They know me by John. But if you like the video at any point in time, just give it a like and subscribe. Ready to get started?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna open it up real quick. This is what it looks like on the inside. So we got a tray of the jelly beans, and then we got a spinner.
Kidding.
So who's going first?
Me.
You're going first? Okay, go ahead and spin it. First one that you got was coconut or spoiled milk. Pick one, just one. And you're gonna eat it, and you're gonna tell me what you think.
It tastes good.
Then it's coconut. All right. Very nice. Now your turn. You go next. I'll go last. You got the same thing. Coconut or spoiled milk. Right?
Which one's the coconut?
I don't know. We have to figure it out. Try. Pick one. All right. Is it good or nasty? Is it good or nasty?
I don't know.
Put it right here.
Coconut.
Put it right here. It is coconut? It's not spoiled milk? You just don't like coconut? Oh, okay. So you actually got a good one. You just didn't know. Or you just didn't like it. So I'm going to go with my turn now. Peach or barf? Which one? Which one? I'm going to take this one.
Does it taste like barf?
Yeah. It's definitely barf. Ugh. Next turn. Austin? Yeah, he goes first, then you, then me. Okay, so, all right. You got toasted marshmallow or stink bug. Now you choose one. He went to the bathroom. Okay, so you got chocolate pudding or canned dog food. All right, pick. Which one?
I guess that I know what stink
is. What is it?
Canned dog food.
It smells like dog food. This is going amazing. My turn. I got booger or pear. Here's the thing, I don't like pears or boogers, so either way, it's gonna be nasty to me. Which one should I get? This one looks like a booger.
Is that one a booger?
Yeah. Yeah, that's a booger.
It's okay.
That's definitely a booger, but it wasn't that bad. It's not that bad. We're spitting a lot of them out because we don't want to constantly just keep eating them, you know? So, no, we're going in line. It's an awesome turn. We've done the booger. We've done the stink bug.
What's that?
Ooh, you get Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. So Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti?
Tutti Frutti.
Good, yeah, Tutti Frutti, heck yeah. All right,
Gracie. Tastes like cotton candy.
Good, there you go. Okay, you got Tutti Frutti or gym socks as well. Sweaty socks. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Try it. You gotta eat it. Eat it. You can't cheat like that.
It
cheating.
Is. It's stinky socks.
Ew, that is nasty. That was stinky socks. That smelled nasty. You should have eaten it. That don't count. You got to chew it up at least. All right, toasted marshmallow or stink bug. Uh-oh.
Was it toasted marshmallow?
Nope.
Stink bug?
That's nasty. These are way nastier than the ones that me and Michael did.
Oh, I love this one.
You smell it? Austin's turn. By the time we're done, boy, it's going to stink in here. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
That's canned dog food. I'm gonna pour out my water because it smells like stink bug.
She said her water smells like stink bug. Everything smells nasty. We're getting all the nasty ones. This is freaking hilarious.
So what do I get?
You get two of the blues. So you either get toothpaste or you get berry blue, which is good. The berry blue one's the best one. A toothpaste isn't bad either. It doesn't taste bad. So choose.
No, like.
What is it? Is it good?
Belly blue.
You got the good one. There you go.
I still don't like it. I don't want it. It's too sour.
You guys are supposed to be liking this. All right, it's supposed to be a great game.
I like the pudding.
All right, so now, ooh, I got buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
Is rotten egg bad either?
Probably don't taste good.
Rotten egg?
Does it not taste bad?
It does. But I'm good. I can withstand anything. Austin, your turn. So you get the buttered popcorn or rotten egg. Oh, there. What is it? Buttered popcorn? You guys are doing great. This is a fun game, ain't it?
Your turn.
Your turn. You didn't go.
No, your turn.
No, he went. He just went, so it's your turn. Oh, the tears are flowing. You know why? Because this is hilarious. Oh, it's birthday cake or dirty dishwater. Birthday cake or dishwater. Like dirty dishwater.
Either one would be good.
Dirty dishwater.
You think so?
Yeah, either one would be good because water tastes like water.
No, dirty dishwater is nasty. It tastes like soap. All right, so I got... Ooh, strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. Why are you backing away?
Just in case it's dead fish.
Yeah. That's a dead fish. Ew. Yeah. It tastes like rotten mashed potatoes or something. Let's see. I don't like pears, so is it a booger or a pear?
I think it's a booger. Doesn't taste like my boogers. They taste much better.
He said it doesn't taste like his boogers. His boogers taste better.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so you got the dog food or the pudding? You gotta put it in your mouth and chew it. That's the point of the game. You can't just bite off a piece of it. That's cheating. That's cheating.
And she's eating the other part of it.
All right, my turn. Come on, give me some buttered popcorn or something. All right. Oh, dirty dishwater or birthday cake. I don't really like birthday cake either, so. Aha! This is the winner here.
Dirty dishwater?
It's like straight soap. Spoiled milk or coconut? You got one of the white ones. Ew, is it spoiled milk? Was it spoiled? You got toasted marshmallow or stink bug? Chew it. You gotta bite into it. It'll be nastier if you just let it sit there. Is it the marshmallow?
Excuse me, guys. I think I got to barf.
Oh, these guys have weak stomachs, man. Austin have a weak stomach. You just went. My turn, right? Boom. What do we got? Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock. I'm taking this one right here. Boom. Tutti Frutti. Mmm, that is good. That's like bubble gum.
Yay, Austin.
Oh, same one I had. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. That tasted amazing, didn't it? Juicy Pear or Booger? One of the green ones. Come on, Gracie.
I can't do it.
It's going to be good. I know, I don't promise. So we got to start getting the good ones soon. Is it good?
What is it again?
A pear or a booger?
Pear?
Yeah, it's probably a pear.
It's kind of sour, though.
It's my turn.
Ooh, come on.
Barf or peach? I keep getting this one.
Barf or peach?
Well, I just got barf again for the third time. Toothpaste or the Bear Blue? That's going to be good either way.
Toothpaste.
Is it toothpaste?
Yeah. I'm great at
it. And it's not that bad, is it? No. Yeah. See? That's my favorite one to do because if you get toothpaste, it's not bad. If you get Berry Blue, it's even better, you know?
So now it's yeah, but if you get toothpaste, it cleans out your teeth.
I can smell the toothpaste on you. All right. Stink Bug or Toasted Marshmallow. There we go. Every one we tried like this have been Stink Bug, so it's got to be Toasted Marshmallow.
Stink Bug.
I can smell it. Man, there's got to be marshmallows somewhere.
Does my breath smell better now?
It smells like Winterfresh. All right, so I got chocolate pudding or dog can or dog food. I think that's dog food, but I can't really tell you. It's dog food. I'm going to eat it. I don't care. Don't bother me.
Yeah, dog food doesn't bother me a bit. I used to eat dog food when I was 2 years old.
Definitely dog food. Your turn. It's definitely dog food, though. Boom, it doesn't matter. It looks like you're doing it anyways. Dirty dishwater for birthday cake. Yep.
Birthday cake?
Awesome. Does it taste good? I don't think I'll have that. All right, Gracie, your turn.
Tastes like chocolate covered cake.
You got coconut or spoiled milk?
Thanks.
You don't really like coconut though, do you? Coconut. Yeah. Because if it was spoiled milk, she would have spit it out a lot more sooner.
If you taste the cake, it's really good. It tastes better than a birthday cake. It literally tastes like a chocolate covered cake.
Really? That's awesome. I got Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Boom. Nope. Uh-uh. The very first bite, I could tell I felt like I was biting right into a sock. That was stinky. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock?
Yeah.
Oh. Is it Stinky Sock?
Yes.
Toasted Marshmallow.
I instantly barely...
That's a brown one.
...bit it, and it literally tasted like Stinky Sock.
That one is very easy to... No, not that
but
one.
But I can still that's smell right, your breath,
go with
Stinky
it.
Sock.
Go with it. What do you got?
What is it?
That's either chocolate pudding or it's dog food.
Okay. Dog
food. Dog? Yes, right, Austin. We're almost to the point where we're going to do a handful, guys. There it is, blue. Toothpaste or Berry Blue. You're lucky because either way, that's going to be okay.
Toothpaste again.
He gets lucky. Ooh, peach or barf.
Is it barf? Yeah, your breath smells like mold. Now it's my turn.
He said my breath smells like mold. All right, dog food or chocolate pudding? We haven't got the chocolate pudding yet, have we? Has anybody got it?
Nope.
I haven't either. We gotta get it soon. Oh, look at your eyes.
Chocolate pudding.
You got it? Austin's getting all the good ones. Your turn, Gracie. You want the chocolate pudding or the dog food? All right, go ahead.
Chocolate pudding or dog food, Gracie?
Well, dog food's not that bad, so.
Poor John, your breath smells nasty.
That's part of the game. I haven't got any good ones yet. I've got one, Tutti Frutti. Must be pudding. No, that's. That smells like dog food. Here's what we're gonna do. There's yours.
Did we get all the nasty ones?
Well, hopefully. What we're doing now is we're gonna take a handful of piece and we're gonna do them at the same time. All of us, right?
Why? Not at the same time.
That's how we gotta finish the video, yep. Because I got all these nasty, ugly ones, okay? How many do you have? You have six? Okay. Austin, there's six. And guess what? You guys got six. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Did you get the rest of the nasty ones?
I don't know. We don't know if they're nasty or not.
Oh.
Ready?
You can get one more book.
No, you can get it. Because I can handle this. You guys ready? Here's what we'll do. Everybody save the blue. Everybody save one blue. So that when we do all the others, we can do the blue afterwards, and it will take the taste out. Okay, save your blue. After we're gonna put all these in at the same time, right? Okay, we're gonna chew them up a little bit. If you don't like it, you spit it instantly. That's cool.
Can I do one at a time?
No, we're gonna do them all at once, so it'll be really nasty. Okay, it might not be really nasty. It might be really good because we might have all good ones. We never know. Okay, and then after we're done and we spit that out, then we do the blue one. Okay.
You, I only got five.
The blue one will cover it up. Let's go. Oh, man.
What?
I got a good one, but I got a booger in there somewhere. Okay, so I got a bunch of good ones, but then I also got a dead fish in there and a booger in there. And it ruined it. It ruined it. You don't have the dead fish. All right, go ahead. Put them all in. Chew them up for a minute, and if you don't like it, spit it out.
I might puke.
No, you won't puke.
You promise?
He didn't puke. If you haven't even got close to puking. He has this time. If he didn't puke, you're not going to puke. And you have less than both of us. Do it for the people. Do it for the people watching. There you go. Chew them up.
Did we already?
I did chew them up. No,
nasty. All right, I'm taking my blues. Okay, I got berry blue on that last one. What'd you get?
Bye, guys.
Oh, yeah.
I'm Gracie. Remember me. Bye.
You heard her. That's Gracie. That's Austin. You want to
peace
say something?
Out.
Peace out.
All right,
out.
Guys. That's Jexter.
Bye, Jexter.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe because that would be greatly appreciated. I hope you guys have a blessed day and a safe night out there. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.